I was at the Darfur rally, which, by the way, we were late to. I mean, it's an important thing you said, which is, you know, we were late to the Congo. We were late to the North-South. We were late to Darfur. We were late to Rwanda. We have an opportunity to be ahead of this. In one way or another, we have an opportunity to be ahead of it. And if we don't do everything we can politically, diplomatically, to try to stop it, it's a very hard thing. It requires all of us and all of the people in the media and all of the people who actually feel a responsibility to do more than just the headlines. And it's a hard thing. It's sustained.